Am I not cute enough? Am I not funny enough? Am I just ugly? Or
nah,
is my, just... my
Yo! Welcome back to the channel. It's only chart you can put on my face. That's not funny. Guys, if you ain't know, Young Ty got a haircut and I'm looking like a snack. You know what I mean? You put that dog chart.
Why did you do the face? Vibe right now.
Yeah, man. Anyways, man, a lot of my supporters are the Vibe family. You know what I'm saying? The Vibe family hit Young Ty up. And it was like Flight said your girl wanted him. You know what I'm saying? And I'm like, bro, it's only right if I get my man's chart to do this with me. Because he's been in a situation like this too. You know what I'm saying? You got your girl finesse. And I'm not going to let me get my girl finesse. You know what I'm saying? So, I'm gonna say it. I'm about to see what Flight had to say.
I didn't get my girlfriend this.
Then what happened?
I'm not gonna do this again. Y'all wanna know what happened? Watch my last video.
Watch his last video if you wanna know what happened. You just a bro out there, I don't know. Bro, those are my little Lakers, bro. This thing costs $349, bro. Alright, so two of them are left. Okay, that's enough, Chark. Let me put on my prank hoodie. Hold on.
I don't understand. I don't get it.
What, my prank hoodie?
No, I don't get this.
You don't get it? It's like a... It's kind of like... Bro, if you guys eat these right here, y'all know these is a... It's a vibe.
Wait, do you understand this?
Change this aperture on Ghost. I'm sorry. The prank hoodie is on.
Did you rub your teeth with this?
Nah, come on, bro. All
right, man. First things first. The Vibe family, let me know exactly when he starts talking about my girl. You know what I'm saying? And I'm not gonna call her my girl. Sorry, why am I calling her my girl? She's not my girl yet. She still gotta, learn how to act right. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, she's not your girl yet.
We gotta wait to see, to figure out if she acts right. But I only need a girl that's gonna act right. You know what I'm saying? If you guys know, I'm the nicest guy on this planet. You know what I'm saying? That's why they call me Ty the Nice Guy. Or they even call me Ty the Nice Dad. What was that? Alright, man, we're about to get straight to this video. The Vibe family let me know exactly when it was, so we're about to go ahead and get straight to it. But at the zero mark, I already see Essie right here, you know what I'm saying? So I'm just like,
who's Essie?
The one with the nice fat ass.
I'm gonna say it.
Don't say it. He did say that pretty smooth though.
I'm gonna say it.
Don't say it.
He
makes
Essie, Driz, and he makes Essie, Sizzle, and Aquafina. In other words, he makes her wet.
What makes you say that?
Yo, go back.
Yeah, she even laughing at that joke, nigga. You know what I'm saying?
You know what I'm saying? Hey, look. She said Flight reacts and just started laughing. Automatically. He making her wet. He taking your girl. If she was to see him on the street, and you was next to her.
She like dark skinned dudes.
And he
let me
was
check
like,
out this hoodie, maybe.
And he was like, yo, she leaving your ass.
She like dark skinned dudes. I'm a handsome dark skinned dude. You know what I'm doing? I'm back.
But I don't know what's so funny.
You ain't nothing but a broke boy.
Damn,
boy,
new intro.
Man.
New intro.
Yeah, Flight.
Bro, Summertime.
I'm going to get on your ass. And also, I'm going to get on my elbows because these shit's actually in a bitch.
Okay.
Hey.
You
got to
get you one, man. Get your head in the game. If you guys have to get one today, screenshot it, you know what I'm saying, send it to me on Twitter or something. You gotta retweet that. What do you do for Lion Crew? FTC.
I
already
told you that. Alright, man, listen, I'm gonna say it like, I'm not watching all this. I'm going to the 17 minute mark with, Essence. Sold out next, cash every day, I got you a mace, I light up blue race. Car, that girl right there, who's low key hit? Mm-hmm. Who is she?
I don't know who that is.
Bottom of the net. She got potential. You know what I'm saying? I love my chocolate. Black women are beautiful. And that's just where I'm gonna leave it at. Last but not least, Essence.
I'm gonna say it. Essence is a vibe. She's just sweet.
How did he know her full name?
Hmm?
How did he know her name?
Wait, hold on. Let me
that's just where I'm gonna leave it at. Last but not least, Essence.
Yo, I'm telling you, bro. They had combos before. You know what I'm saying? You're getting played right now. He knows her full name. There's no way in hell, because I don't even know her for her full name until you say her name. And the fact that he knows, because her channel is just is Essie. He knows what her real name is. What does that tell you?
You is smart. That tells you my boy. You a real mo.
You know what I'm saying? Bro, he knew her full first name.
I didn't think about that until you know what I'm saying? That's 100. That's a, sorry, you was a real mo.
Yeah. I'm there. What I tell
you, should I finish this video or just go? You know what I'm saying?
Dude, I think my jaw broke.
For real.
Yeah, but nah, for real though.
Lockjaw. Was that good?
That was pretty good. But look, for real though, mm-hmm. Like you gotta tell, like you gotta at least explain to me why he knows their name.
Bro, I honestly don't know. But wow, I'm a little salty. But I'm gonna say it. I'm gonna finish this video.
Let's go ahead and skip on to the park. You know what I'm saying? Doing our flight visual in the stream. Oh, here we are. Bro, all these girls love this picture. Like, all the girls love the picture, bro. Am I, like, tripping or something?
Why you my dog? And that is a nice picture.
Nice your picture.
For real? Mm-hmm. Picture straight. So I'm gonna fly on by.
That's why he said that.
Why?
Like,
Cause what?
First of all, he knows her for her full first name. She said Flight Rex. He said, yeah, you know the name, girl. Like he's telling her, like, don't act like you don't know who I am. Like, you know me. You know what I'm saying? Like, you know me. You know what I'm saying? She might even know his full first name.
You might be right.
You know what I'm saying? Why?
You know what's crazy?
What?
I don't think he capped me when he said that.
You want to know what's also crazy?
Mm-hmm.
I don't think he's capping either. Dang.
Bro, sometimes the truth hurts, bro.
Yeah, sometimes the truth hurts.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Like, what? Can you tell me what it is about me? No. You know what I'm saying, Charlie?
I mean.
Like, what is it about me? Like, you know what I'm saying?
What do you mean?
Like, am I not cute enough? Am I not funny enough? Am I just ugly? Or
nah,
is
I just...
My pussy not good? What is it?
I think it's because you don't have 2 million subs.
Really?
Yeah.
laughing? Why is you blushing? Cover your mouth. Like, what did I do that was that funny? I'm not a comedian.
Oh, pause it. You see what? Look, I just thought of another thing. Mm-hmm. They said flat reaction just started busting out laughing. Mm-hmm. You know when girls say dude's name and they just start laughing, it's because mm-hmm. like it reminds them of something.
Yeah, Chark, bro, you. Dang, bro, you are a genius, bro. You, yeah.
There's no reason for them to just start busting out laughing, you're unless right. you was in contact with him and you just thought about it. You know what I'm saying? There's you're no right. reason.
Just keep it down. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm not that funny. I think I'm not. I don't know. What are you listening
to? Like, you pretty funny, my nigga. I don't know, but
I was crying. What is so funny? I hope that you not say no bad rating because you make us a little dumb. This girl on the right is about to cry so hard that she's laughing. And this girl's eyeballs on the left is about to explode out of her head. What is so funny?
Yo, and he did go to Houston recently. So he must have gave her that big flight.
You want me to do it again? I think I should.
What?
You want to assist me?
Ah! I know Ace food in this. This nigga talk mad.
Bruh, I swear if these girls try me. Wait, you rated me?
He looks like a business fool.
I said, hey, bro, I'm so sick of these girls talking crazy.
I'm gonna say the flight is pretty fresh.
No, you need to come in there in that video.
I feel that vibe. I feel that piss vibe.
If one more person says I look like Sid or anything on social media, bro, I'm coming after you.
Okay.
Wait, girl. Listen. So I've been here before. Is he out?
Dang!
That's pretty low.
That is very, very, very low. Fly is my dog. If I was a girl, I would rate my nigga no 4. And that's on Ghost. You wanna know what your rating is, Chark? Good. That's still the 1 to 10, you wanna know?
20.
Yeah, that shit is funny. I got that far from you, I'm going bye bye.
Bro, you give me a 4.
God,
like me, you would give me a 4?
I don't know what
it is. Ew, bro, that laugh is ugly, dude.
Bro, I think that laugh is cute. I don't know what I'm talking about.
You know who else think that laugh cute? Huh? Like when you was in that bed with her. I'm good, Pat.
You know all around you're sexy. Stop flexing. What are you looking at, bro? I see you laughing back there, bro.
Yo, this nigga is funny, bro. Damn.
Might have, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying?
I'm gonna say it.
No, I'm saying it.
I'm gonna say it.
Well, don't waste your time.
How old was her video?
It's the same one I reacted to. So it's kind of old.
Like, how old?
Maybe 2-3 weeks old. Mm-hmm. So it's still kind of fresh, but old. You know what I'm saying?
Bro, it's growing, right?
Personality.
I bet you if I was a right now, if I was a right now walking to these girls' pads in person, they would be starstruck. They would just be like, oh, I didn't mean it. It was just a bad picture. And I don't want to hear any of that.
He keeping it 100. He keeping it 1,000. If he was to walk right past these girls and say hi, both their pussy getting wet.
Is that on Ghost?
It's on Everything I Love. You know what I'm saying?
What about if I walk past her?
You already be on the phone with her so much that it don't matter. You know what I'm saying? It ain't gonna make no difference.
All right, what if I just walk by like some array or something?
She don't give a
fuck. Flight T said, what do you
get your merch at Flight Red? You know what I'm saying? Oh, dang. Is my camera about to die?
I'm gonna keep it real.
Bro, that's one thing about. Yo, if y'all don't know, Young Chark is a real motherfucking new one.
You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm gonna keep it G real. You know what I'm saying? And to keep it play with you, big dog, you know what I'm saying? It don't make sense. There's no way in hell. If you was to ask Hootie what her name was, I don't think he would even know.
Yeah, you're right.
You know what I'm saying? I would never know.
You're right.
You know what I'm saying?
Young Chark is real. Man, what do you guys think down below, man? What should I do? All right, man. And I came to a long conclusion. I'm going to call her. And this will be in the next video. So y'all stay tuned. I'm about to call her right now. And the conversation is going to be for the next video. I'm playing. If she don't pick up this phone, the kid. I don't know that. Any minute now. You know what I'm saying? Dang. You know what I'm saying? She must be on the phone with Flight. I'll see you guys when she calls me back. I'm bye.